A lot of people think I'm confident, but I'm actually just loud. Yeah. When it comes to believing in myself, I'm an atheist.